So I thought I'd film a little bit of why we help monarchs by collecting eggs outdoors. This is a leaf from a plant, actually a small milkweed plant, at a patch that I go to collect milkweed. And you can see there were about 20 different caterpillars that tried to live on this milkweed before they got eaten by a predator. Regrettably, I don't think a single one of them had survived. So this is why we do what we do.